What's good? What's up? So I'm back with another banger today, guys. Okay. And in today's banger, I'm doing a what to do when you're bored video, okay? So before I start, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And give that bell a ring-a-ding-a-ding so you can get notified every time I post. Go follow me on Instagram. Go follow me on TikTok. Like my videos. Like my posts, please. I'm trying to get TikTok famous. But anyways, let's get on to the video, okay? So, I have a list here and stuff. So, I'm going to just read it off here and everything. So, I don't know how many I wrote. So, I'm going to just say the next one, okay? Whenever I get to the next one, I'm going to just say the next one is blah, blah, blah. Okay, number one is start a YouTube channel. Do like me. You don't need no expensive camera. I don't know why I'm whispering. But you don't need no expensive camera or nothing to be trying to make a YouTube channel. Just do it off your phone and upload. Get the editing apps. Watch other people do it and show you what editing apps they use or whatever. That's what I did. And then I just do it and edit and add a little stuff, make it look cute, tried, whatever. But yeah, start a YouTube channel. It's fun. Then once you get to a certain point, you can get monetized, which you can make money off of doing YouTube, which I hope I can get to one day and start making money off of it and get more subscribers and stuff. And I told you on my Instagram that I want to get 40 subscribers by the second or third week of August. So share my videos, tell people to subscribe, blah, 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 please. Thank you. But anyways, yeah, the next one is reconnect with old friends. Text them, be like, hey girl, what's up? Or hey dude, what's up? What you been up to? How you doing? Blase, blase, you know? The next one is FaceTime your friends or family. Or Zoom your friends and family, you know? Video call them and see what's up with them. The next one is start a business. Sell some shades, sell some headbands, sell some lip gloss, sell some hats, sell something, you know? The next one is binge watch Netflix shows. So you can watch The Fosters, Vampire Diaries, Full House. You can watch Teen Titans Go. Watch something to entertain you. Get you some snacks and watch them all day. You know what I'm saying? The next one is create a new hair or makeup routine. You know, do something new. Try to find a different way to curl your hair or find a new way to do your makeup with your eyeshadow. Find a new way to do your contour if you do makeup and you're all into all that type of stuff. But I really don't do makeup, but I want to do makeup when I get older because I thought about being a makeup artist. But yeah, anyways, the next one is shop for clothes. Go on to Fashion Nova, go to Shein, go to Romwe, go to Sephora. Rue 21, Forever 21 shop. Get you some nice clothes. So when you go back to school, if we do go back, you can be looking baddie-ish. Baddie-ish, that's what I'm going to say. But yeah, you can look cute. You know, got nice fits or whatever. Go to Foot Locker too. Get you some shoes before school starts or whatever. The next one is donate clothes. So look in your closet and see what clothes you don't want to wear or you don't want. And donate them to Goodwill so kids can have nice clothes too. They need clothes or whatever. So, yeah. The next one is catch up on schoolwork. I know you don't really want to do that because school is kind of boring and it's summer, quarantine-ish. But, you know, you got to stay smart and you got to do your schoolwork and stuff. So, when you go back to school, you don't have to worry about, oh, you didn't do this over the summer. So, now you have to do it. You know, just go ahead and get it over with. The next one is cook food or make recipes. So if you like to cook in the kitchen like a stir fry, cook in the kitchen and whip it up or whatever. If you like to whip it up in the kitchen like a stir fry, then go cook you some chicken with some rice or some mashed potatoes with some green beans and some steak. Cook you something good, you know? The next one is make a skincare routine, like wash your face, then you use this moisturizer, then you use this toner. Do all that, you know, and write it down or something, make a video off of it, you know. The next one is do your makeup or try new looks. So like I said earlier, eyeshadow, blah, blah, blah. The next one is organize or clean your room. And then the next one is play cards. The next one is do TikToks. I'm a savage. Classic, bougie, ratchet, sassy, booty, nasty. Okay, anyways, the next one is go live on Instagram, go live on what else can you go live on? Live Now or whatever. Go live on something if you can. The next one is take a walk, get you some exercise in. You might even want to jog, listen to some music while you're walking. And then the next one is work out. So if you are a person that likes to work out and want to run or do some squats or do some lunges or some jumping jacks, go right ahead. Make you a workout routine too and do it every 2 days or something. Stay healthy, you know? The next one is watch YouTube. So you can watch a day in the life of a teenager, a day in the life of a YouTuber that lives down in Houston, something like that. You know what I'm saying? The next one is play video games. So if you're a gamer that likes to play on the Xbox, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, or if that's not out yet, I don't know, whatever PlayStation you have, or Xbox, play Fortnite, play Call of Duty, play Mortal Kombat, play Madden if you're a dude, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Play all those games, be a gamer. The next one is sleep. You know, get you some rest, be energized, because sleep is important. Don't forget that, kids. But yeah, sleep is important, so get you some rest, catch up, you know what I'm saying? The next one is change your room around. So put your vanity over here, put your vanity over there, put your dresser over here, that dresser over there, you know, switch it up, make it look nice how you want it, and stuff like that. The next one is draw. If you're a good drawer, then draw some people, picking flowers or something, paint too. The next one is read books. That's boring and that's schoolish, but you know, it's still smart to do or whatever, so you know, do that. And the next one is do puzzles. Even though some puzzles are large, you know, it's going to be time consuming, which is good for your mind, to get your mind off other things and focus on this one thing so you can see the outcome. That will be good, you know what I'm saying? The next one is bake brownies, bake cupcakes, bake cookies, bake cupcakes, all that, blah blah blah, you know what I'm saying? So do that. The next one is walk your dog if you have a dog, or walk your two dogs, however many dogs you have, walk them, take them on a walk. Walk them like a dog. That's fine. But yeah, walk them and stuff. The next one is discover new music, you know, like Rod Wave or DaBaby, even though some people say DaBaby's trash, but I don't think he's trash. I like his music. But yeah. And then the next one is subscribe to my channel and become a K-Baby, K-Renee Baby, whatever. That's what I'm just going to call y'all, K-Babies. So, yeah, subscribe to my channel. Become a K-Baby. Okay. The next one is play cards like Uno, Slapjack, Face 10. If your family taught you how to play spades, whatever like that. You know what I'm saying? And then the next one is play games on your phone. You know what I'm saying? You can do that or whatever. Let me fix this a little bit. This is going to be my new backdrop, where my pictures are and stuff. But anyways, yeah, play games on your phone like Subway Surfers, or play them games where you can collect cash, not real cash, but like the games or whatever. And then the next one is do your hair. So, you know, do a slick bun, two buns, two low buns, you know, do something creative to your hair that you haven't done in a while, which I need to do. So I'm about to do my hair after this video. But yeah, that's all for this video. So if you made it to the end, thanks for watching and thanks for not skipping if you made it all the way to the end. And yeah, so in the next video, I'm going to be doing a day in the life of a teenager. I'm going to be doing a skincare routine. So look out for all those videos that's about to be coming, because those are about to be good bangers that I have for you guys, okay? So just stay tuned. And yeah, so... yeah, so yeah, so yeah, so yeah, I don't know why I keep saying so yeah, but yeah, stay tuned for these good old bangers I'm about to drop. Have a good night. If I post this early in the day, have a good day. I hope y'all day will go good. So I will see you guys in the next good old banger, in the next video. Peace out, Club Godzilla. I'm swearing, but peace out.